The Mandalorian is one of the most popular and successful shows on Disney Plus, with its fourth season already in the works. While Lucasfilm has not yet made an official announcement, writer Jon Favreau confirmed that the scripts for The Mandalorian Season 4 are already completed, indicating that the series will return for at least one more season on Disney Plus's streaming platform. Favreau and Dave Filoni, who directed several episodes of The Mandalorian, have already mapped out the story for the upcoming season. Filoni is also directing the upcoming Star Wars film, further solidifying the connection between the show and the big screen. The Mandalorian's immense success has led to speculation about the future of the Star Wars franchise. Lucasfilm has already announced a standalone Mandalorian film directed by Filoni, which means that Din Djarin and Grogu will return to the big screen in the future. The popularity of The Mandalorian has also led to several spin-off series, including the recently released The Book of Boba Fett, as well as the upcoming Ahsoka and Rangers of the New Republic shows. These shows will explore the Star Wars universe in new and exciting ways and will likely feature familiar characters from The Mandalorian. While fans eagerly await the release of The Mandalorian Season 4, they can look forward to the continued adventures of Din Djarin and Grogu on both the small and big screens. The future of the Star Wars franchise is bright, and The Mandalorian will undoubtedly play a significant role in shaping its future.